Welcome to the Coral Classroom. Coral reefs represent one of the most biologically diverse ecosystems on Earth, supporting 25% of all marine life. Worldwide, reefs are worth $375 billion each year in economic goods and services. Florida's coral reef produces $6.3 billion in sales and income alone. So, in what ways are coral reefs important? Coral reefs are a major source of food, generating a variety of seafood products including fish, crustaceans, sea cucumbers, and seaweeds. In the United States, the annual commercial value of fisheries from coral reefs is over $100 million, while another $100 million is generated from reef-based recreational fisheries. Apart from food, reefs are also a source of medicine. Many marine organisms, like sponges, mollusks, anemones, and some corals, produce compounds used by the pharmaceutical industry. Marine compounds can have many different properties, helping to make essential medicines. Healthy coral reefs are also an effective coastline protection. Because of their hard and complex structure, reefs can dispel 97% of wave energy, protecting from storms, tsunamis, floods, and erosion. This service saves around 18,000 lives and provides protection for $1.8 billion of infrastructure around the United States. Globally, tourism and recreational activities like snorkeling, scuba diving, and fishing on coral reefs generate $9.6 billion per year. Florida uses 89% of its reef for tourism, contributing $1.2 billion to the global revenue annually.